vi bo ai sasso di noi. Dito ba, dito ba, dito ba, oh, dito ba, ang dapat kong kalagian na isang solo kong hirang sa ilalim ng harang. Dito ba ang daigdig ko ngayon? Bakit di bang iba sa daigdig ko noon? Dito ba kung saan naroroon ang hinahanap kong wala sa panahon? Dito ba ang solo kong takda sa ilalim ng araw? Kung saan ligaya'y kay babaw. Dito ba ang solo kong takda sa ilalim ng araw? Dito ba ang solo kong takda sa ilalim ng
Thank you very much. Good night, everybody.
Good job, Myrtle. Palapakan niyo naman. Great job, Myrtle, on taking on another icon na malayo sa edad mo. At ito naman, pakinggan natin kung ano masasabi ng jury sa'yo. Umpisaan natin kay Sir Gary.
Myrtle, I am very satisfied with what I saw today. The Kule Desma. Ilang beses ko na narinig si Kule Desma na yung pagkanta ng kanta na yan. Pero today, I was really, really hoping that this is Myrtle's other challenge na gagawin niya ng husto, gagawin niya ng tama. And I think that's exactly what you did today.
Thank you, Pia.
Good job.
Thank you, Sir Gary. Ate Shawi?
You know, when you came out, hindi ko nakita si Myrtle. I did not see you at all.
Thank you, Shawi.
Tapos ang talagang gusto kong makita, nakita ko, which is her confidence the minute she walks out. She's cool, she's relaxed, she knows she's gonna do a good job even before she starts singing. And the way your stance, the way you were moving, standing, you know, your movements of your hands, lahat kuhang-kuha mo. Ang ganda-ganda, kamukha mo rin si Isabella, yung anak niya. Mas mababa siguro ng konti lang yung boses mo sa kanya. But that's normal, you know. You're not Kule Desma. But you did a very good job of, you know, impersonating her tonight. Of making an icon come to life on the stage. Congratulations.
Thank you very much, Ate Shawi. Ito naman pakinggan natin, Sir Jed.
What I like, yung talaga nakikita ko whenever Ku performs, is her signature chin up. Which you did. And I'm very happy with that. And other details na nakita ko na sobra akong na-impress, the way you held your microphone is very cool, Desma, na parang hindi niya ginaganon. Parang she holds it in a way na parang very ladylike, very delicate, and nakita ko sa mga fingers mo yun. And also the hand on the hip na ginagawa ni Niku whenever she performs. And then the way you sing sa mga tao, I was just so impressed. I love this performance, Myrtle.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
Salamat, Jay. Your face sounds familiar!